Hello, singers. Let's have that yawn and stretch that we so need. I hope you do this every day. Yawn and stretch. Oh, excuse me. Now I've started. You're welcome. When you're ready, when you've enjoyed your spacious yawn, just have a... like a cat would stretch out in the sunshine. Oh, just imagine the warm spot next to the radiator that the cat always manages to find. I know that we're all feeling a bit cold just now. That's it. And we're going to have a meow, a nice warm-up meow. So what we're going to do with that meow is get all of the vowels in. Eow. Can you see that E and an A and an oo, ow, and oh on the way round? Meow. And a good oo to finish. And again, just keep on stretching any way that you want to whilst we're meowing together. Meow. And what I'm doing there is I'm just going from high to low. So slide down. Is this one of those I should have told you to warn any family members or neighbours that you were going to be yelling like a cat to start the session today? Let's just have one more. We're going to go from low to high. Isn't quite how cats usually do it, but still. Meow. Actually, that is quite cat-like, isn't it? Maybe they do go low to high. And again, two more. Meow. Last one. Meow. Oh dear, have a shake of everything. So start with your hands. We're going to add our elbows in, and then our upper arms and our shoulders, and shake our lips as well. Don't hit anyone else that might be sitting on the sofa near you. And then just slow ourselves down. So have a nice roll of your shoulders. Slow down that breathing. Just check you're not holding your breath, of course. And back the other way, nice and slow. See how relaxed your hands can be whilst you're doing this. Nice relaxed hands, let your shoulders do the work. Okay, and then we're just going to draw a good squiggle like that. It's easier with sort of lightly closed fist if you've got glasses on, but it's perfectly possible to do that if you don't wear glasses. So I'm just letting the sound out there whilst I gently, gently rub my jaw. And what you're trying to do is just go for a totally... Do you remember sometimes we do monkey? Oh, just a total... It's not a good look, but try not to smile whilst you're doing it. Just feel that relax in your jaw. Even better than that, we're going to just loll our tongues out. We're just going to go for a gentle... Now you can see I'm not sticking it out in a point. I'm letting it be nice and wide and flat. That's how to totally relaxedly stick your tongue out. So sort of let it loll out like this. There, again, I'm sorry I'm filming this for you, but it's all good. That's it. So be super careful not to bite your tongue. But see if you can leave that tongue totally relaxed out. And that will just help to open up some space in here for our singing. Whilst we're doing unmusic sounding things, we're just going to have a little vocal fry. So we're just going to slide down like this and end on a sound that sounds like that. If it feels relaxed, it's right. If it feels tight, stop and restart. But you're just sliding breathily and gently down until it's totally relaxed jaw, relaxed tongue. And what that sound is just your vocal folds are totally relaxed and the air is just sort of bubbling through them, and it's just going ah. breathe when you need to. So if you can find it, again, just totally relaxed. Look away from the screen if you need to, if it just makes you laugh looking at me. And I know it doesn't sound good, but it's super good for you. It's a bit like giving your vocal folds a little bit of a massage. It's great in this cold weather. So just try that again. If you can find it, we're going to do the vowels A, E, I, O, U on it. If you haven't found it, just keep trying. And if you don't find it today, don't worry. The best place to try is in the shower or in the bath, because it's all hot and steamy and everything's relaxed. So try it there if it doesn't quite come your way today. It's not sounding good, is it? Just do one more on the vowels again. We better do a Cheshire Cat smile, hadn't we? Let's do a Cheshire Cat. Cheshire Cat and a platypus. Cheshire Cat. Platypus. Cheshire Cat. Platypus. And a dormouse. Oh, so cute. Dormouse, platypus. Cheshire Cat, dormouse, Cheshire Cat, dormouse, platypus. Oh, I did a dormouse platypus then. And I'm the one giving the instructions. Let's just have a roar to finish. A silent roar, I should have said. Give your neighbours another fright. We've had meowing and now we've got roaring. Just as if you're about to pounce. They probably don't roar when they pounce, do they? Oh, well. It's all imaginative anyway. Let's just have another shake of everything. Okay. I'm going to say dig, dog, and dug. Dig, dog, dug. We're going to say dig, good, dog, good, dug. Dig, good, dog, good, dug. Dig, good, dog, good, dug. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger. So I've added a dog. It's dig, dog, dug, dog. If that helps. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger. 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 I speeded that up too quickly for me. Let's speed it up more slowly. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger. 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 Just do that. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger. 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 Oh dear, I'm not doing that very well. Just slow it down. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger. Where can you breathe? I hear you cry. Somewhere, anywhere, but do. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug. In fact, let's put a breath in there. That'll help, won't it? Dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug. Dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug a dogger, dig a dogger, dug. Whoa, that's too hard for me. Have another shake. So let's just have one more sort of humming sounding one to feel a bit of buzzing in here. I've got the shruti here. So we're going to go for z. So we zzzed on the slide and then opened up to an E. Z-Z-Z-Z. And just feel it ringing brightly. Feel that E just sort of, if the zzz is coming like this, the E expands like that. Z-Z-Z-Z. And again. One up. Za this time. Za. So that same slide on it. Z and then opening up. Za. One more. Za. I'll take it one more. We're going to go for a zo. Zo. have another little wriggle. Great. Bravo! Yeah, obviously get your hands involved. Bravo! Don't accidentally hit your sofa neighbour. Bravo! 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 See how low can you do that? Bravo! Some of you will be a lot lower than me. Bravo! Bravo! See how long you can roll the R. Bravo! Bravo! See how high you can go. Bravo! It doesn't quite sound as grandiose, does it? Bravo! 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 And perhaps a nice gentle bravo! 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 As if you don't want to interrupt them, but you want to tell them it was good. Bravo! Bravo! And one more, right in the belly. Bravo! And try and get a little roll on that R. Bravo! Go on, one more. Bravo! Okay, this was all in aid of singing. Don't worry. I've got to put my headphones on so I do it at the right speed. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Bravo, bravo, very well done. Try that. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Every time you say bravo, I need to imagine one of the singers from the group sending it to them. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Maybe it's the person that sits next to you. Maybe it's the person across the room. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Bravo, bravo, very well done. So it's bravissimo the first time and very well done the second. Let's do that again. You can take it, everyone in turns in your imagination. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Bravo, bravo, very well done. That's the first half. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo. Bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo. Bravo, bravissimo, very well done. And again. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo. Bravo, bravissimo, very well done. So we can do this as a two-part round, which is why I've got my headphones on. So what I'll do is I'll start looping that, and then a second penny will appear, and we can try it in two parts. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Is that too fast? I think we can do that. Bravo, 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 bravissimo. Bravo, bravo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo. Bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo. Bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, bravissimo, very well done. Okay. Well, during the Christmas holidays, one of the things I recorded for you was Come by the Hills, because I was able to go for a walk out by the Pentlands. And it was between the snow. I think it was after the first snow, but before the snow that we've just had, and it was thick with frost. So I shall take you there now. Singers, look, it's the Pentlands, and I thought I should sing you Come by the Hills. Join in. Come by the hills to the land where fancy is free, and stand where the peaks meet the sky and the rocks reach the sea, where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. Come by the hills to the land where life is a song. One sing while the birds fill the air with their joy all day long. Where the trees sway in time and even the wind sings in tune. And the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. Come by the hills to the land where legend remains, where stories of old fill the air and may yet come again, where the past has been lost and the future is still to be won, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. Come by the hills to the land where fancy is free, and stand where the peaks meet the sky and the rocks reach the sea, where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. And the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. I'd love to be able to tell you what these hills are, but I don't know. I have to get my map out, but it's definitely lovely, lovely Pentland Hills. And it's not quite snow, it's thick frost. So I hope you've enjoyed some hills nearby, if only to look at. Well, since we're having such a lovely snowy time, depending where you stay, I thought we should have another sing of Snow is Falling Down, which we did just before Christmas. But I'll remind you how it goes. It goes, snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down in the winter time. And again, snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. So then there's another snow. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Once more. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Again. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Softly falling down. Softly falling down. Softly falling down. Soft on the hills. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Softly falling down. Again. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys. Softly falling down, all is calm, all is calm, all is cold, all is cold. So it's calm and then cold. All is calm, all is cold again, all is calm, all is cold. Snow is falling. Should we try the lot? If you're missing any words, just give it a good old la or sing snow. Snow, 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 snow. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. All is calm, all is cold. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. All is calm, all is cold. Okay, now I've reminded you, I will put in my beautiful tinselled baubles from our Christmas sing-along and you can sing. It's in three-part round, so just join in at any time, or you could just keep singing part of it and it'll harmonise beautifully.
Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. All is calm, all is cold. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft snow on the hills is falling and the towns down and the valleys, softly is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. Snow is falling down in the winter time. Snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, snow is falling down. Soft on the hills and the towns and the valleys, softly falling down. All is calm, all is cold. All is calm, all is cold, all is calm, all is cold, all is calm, all is cold, all is calm, all is cold.
Sing Sine Bhan, which we've just done the first half of the Gaelic bit, hadn't we? So let's just la the tune. La 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 la. Okay, so we're going to do that one line at a time in Gaelic. I'll put the words up here. It may or may not help, depending, because if you've not spoken Gaelic before from reading it, sometimes it looks like there's more letters than sounds. So listen more than anything. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Flower of the girl's fair jean is what that means. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. And again. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Once more. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. And then we've got Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Just say that with me. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. And again, Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Once more, Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Lovely. Now the next line, which we haven't done the words for before, is Cuspa Jiva. Cuspa Jiver, Jiver, Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian, Idom Dian, Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. That's a bit of a tongue twister, that, isn't it? Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dan, Idom Dian. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian, Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dan. And again, Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dan. Once more, Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dan. Gra mo cri, gra mo cri, an rivin og, an rivin og, an rivin og. Gra mo cri, an rivin og. Gra mo cri, an rivin og. Okay. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. So that second half. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. Let's sing that. Cuspa Jiver. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. Once more. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. I'm going to try the whole lot. Bla, blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. And again. Blan an Caillín, Sine Bhan. Rúil na n-ian Gilius Óg. Cuspa Jiver, Idom Dian. Gra mo cri an rivin óg. Lovely. Okay, we're a little bit overdue another Beatles track. Somebody had requested Let It Be. I can't remember who it was, so apologies whoever sent me that email. I always thought Let It Be, I grew up in a Catholic household, and I always thought Let It Be was about Mother Mary. I thought Mother Mary was the Virgin Mary, but no, Paul McCartney's mum was called Mary. You all probably knew this. I only discovered this recently. But there you go. He had a dream one night, apparently, and his mum came and helped him solve some problems in his dream. So that's where this song come from, which is lovely, really, really lovely. And it's not religious, as I always thought it was. I suppose it can be whatever you need it to be. But it's comforting, wherever you're coming from, it's a beautiful, comforting song. I won't teach it because I think everybody probably knows it, so just sing along. Excuse me, I need some tea. Ooh, maybe you should have a scoosh of tea too. Or water. This is turmeric tea that I'm drinking. Yum, yum, yum. Give us an intro. First, that line, I wake up to the sound of music, Mother Mary comes to me. I always want to segue then into the sound of music. Maybe we'll do that one day. We'll do a Let It Be sound of music mashup. Just drop your shoulder, just have a little wriggle or a shoulder roll, something that moves those shoulders, and just let that sink in. Just think, let it be. And again, let it be. Nice. Okay, have a lovely week. Take care.